Here to discuss what goes through a liar's mind is psychotherapist Leslie Austin. Thank you very much for being here again.
Good morning.
Joining us again. This isn't that unusual, though, is it?
No, it isn't, unfortunately. This is very common. Reasons people lie about incidents like this are three: attention, attention, and attention. Mm. My guess is he wanted either the reward or to impress people. He may feel very down and out. He may not feel like he's a big guy. He wants to impress people, maybe as a girlfriend or a family, or he just wants to be a big guy. Look, the entire world listened to what this man said. Mm-hmm. When else in his life was he going to have an opportunity to have the whole world pay attention?
And once he's in, it's kind of hard to bail.
It's very hard to back out. You know, I wish we could find a better balance between the media's right to publicize things, the public's right to know information.
Right.
If you don't have really solid information, something that you can genuinely, honestly share that you saw, don't do it, because you're really impeding the investigation.
Leslie,
all right,
thanks.
Sure.
As always, good seeing you.
My pleasure.